my dear respected principal sir, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Shreya. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today is the 26th January, the Republic Day of our country. This is the national festival of our country. On this day, our constitution was came in a force on 26th January 1950. The Constitution of India is the supreme law of our country. Our Constitution is the largest written constitution in the whole world. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is the father of our Constitution. Today we are a great republic. Republic means whose a leader is a president, not a king or queen. The Republic Day is important to us as the Independence Day. It would be not possible if the freedom fighter had not made numerous sacrifices for the independence of our country. I am proud to be an Indian. I love my India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.